Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you a simple yet very healthy recipe made with mudki or the moth beans. Sprouted mudki or modaleli mudki definitely has lot of benefits and you can combine it with any type of greens. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, share and comment. Let's see how to make this delicious mudki chi bhaji. For this mudki chi usal, we are going to use sprouted mudki or modaleli mudki. Soak the whole mudki overnight for at least 8 to 10 hours. Next day, tie it in a cloth for another 5 to 6 hours and that's how you get those sprouted mudki beans. In a kadhai, add some oil and as it gets hot, add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Let them crackle well. 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Some hing. 1 to 2 strings of curry leaves. Let everything crackle really well. And we are going to add 1 cup of chopped onions. For this mudki chi usal or mudki chi bhaji, the amount of oil that we have used is really less. Fry the onions on a medium flame for at least 10 to 15 minutes until they get nice golden color like this. 1/2 teaspoon of ginger, garlic and coriander paste. Again, fry it for 1/2 minute or so. Now we'll start adding some spices. It's fried well. 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder and some salt to taste. Make sure that your flame is on the lowest and fry these masalas. This is to ensure that the masalas don't burn. Now drop the sprouted mudki. Mix everything really well. This mudki chi usal or mudki chi bhaji, you know, it's always great to enjoy with any chapati or fulka. We are going to cover and let it cook for about 4 to 5 minutes on a medium low flame. Let's open and check. Give it a good mix like this. Now we'll add the main ingredient for any usal, which is the goda masala, and I have used store bought goda masala. Mix everything well. We are going to cover for another 2 to 3 minutes on a low flame. Let's open and now we'll add some water. I'm adding about 4 cups of water. We want to ensure that the mudki gets cooked well, so add enough water. All the water is going to get absorbed and the mudki is going to get cooked. Let it cook for at least 25 to 30 minutes. If needed, you know, you can add more water just to ensure that the mudki is cooked. Now add some green amaranth leaves and you know, you can add any type of greens. You can even add palak. And as you mix it, you know, you'll notice that the leaves shrink, so it doesn't take much time to cook. 1/2 minute or so without the lid. Switch off the flame and add some fresh coconut. Give it a good mix. Mudki chi bhaji or this sukki mudki chi usal is ready to be served. Look at that. It's so healthy, made with minimal oil and added some greens. It's definitely very, very healthy. Do give it a try and let me know how it comes out for you. Hope you've enjoyed today's recipe. Please don't forget to share your valuable feedback. Have a great day.